So what's up, everybody? Today we're discussing what we've done for the thank you.
Soon, though, Gacy's community and the world at large would learn that these secrets pale in comparison to the sadistic double life that Gacy had been leading for years. After telling his second wife that he was bisexual, the two divorced in 1976, and Gacy, now free to indulge his most sick and twisted fantasies, soon learned that killing was more satisfying than anything else, and he would spend the next several years trying to get his fix in the most horrific ways. It all started to unravel for Gacy with the disappearance of Robert Guest. On December 11, 1976, Robert's mother arrived to pick him up from his shift at the pharmacy where he worked. When his shift ended, Robert told his mother that he was going to talk to a
well, that's a construction job that would be real clean. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like the video and comment down below that I'm a bot.